I really don't understand the economy in this game.
Don't you understand about it?
When you should do ego, when you should do force, things like that. Why is nobody watching long?
Hey. Nice.
It's another one. Oh my god, that was a really good reaction time.
Here's a little tip for economy though. Don't buy the wrong gun.
Somebody's trying to fake out. Hey.
Oh man, they make too much noise.
What?
Those CT guys, man, they make too much noise when they're walking.
Concrete boots.
He's coming on the other side.
I see him. I see him. Oh, nice one, Rem. Yes. Fucking just jumped at my vision. Guys, we're doing real well. 10 kills, 1 death, fuck me. It's probably the best I've done in a while. Terrorists win. And then, 4 MVPs. Loving it. Oh, just waiting to get killed. We're doing very, very well so far. I'm getting worried.
It's all about economy play.
Yeah, my economy play is I'm not dying. I just got somebody through the smoke. Just ran my fire and threw it. Oh man, that's epic. That's one of my tactics I use, like it never worked on a gold player I think, just silver players, but yeah, it's one of my tactics. Just literally just fire into the smoke in this one little gap. Christ, any man attack there. Somebody's in paper. Hey! Six rounds without dying. Ah, oh, that's 1, 2, 3, 5, 4. Ah, oh, that's a shame.
Oh, thanks.
Not this often I can go this long without dying. It's the first time I've actually done it without dying this long. It's epic. Fire. I'm so fucking happy at that. Look at that. I shot him right through their hand. Really, that one. I wouldn't be that one of them when that doesn't look like it penetrate, but that one right there, just right through it. Boom. Dead.
Oh, that's a fucking lie, mate.
Why did you throw smoke, purple? Dude.
I did not know that you were living there.
Some dead air though, oh my god, that would be an epic. This... Oofed. Death tube, what, 7 items? I've got the least deaths this entire round, this match, this. I'm so happy at this so far. Imagine that, me, 13 kills and 1 death. What a place to stand, Emrick. Come on, man. Die soon though. I kinda need to change up my tactics a wee bit. Getting a bit too presentable. Or not. fuck. 211 in one hit.
I mean, you were asking for that, like.
Well, I knew it was going to come there, so... Still took it two people in the one round, though. Was it two? Can't mind it. Don't rush, guys. That's how people die.
I don't think any of them are happening, to be honest.
No, that one is hacking.
What's that? Fuck!
That's two, mate, it's two rounds. You just dash and bang, headshot.
Two rounds in a row, I've just died. I'm not happy. Right, what happened? How did they manage to hit the best of us there? Like, we just went 9 rounds in a row without losing. Without losing anyone, really. Just don't rush, guys.
It's 54.
What?
Minus 54 in the middle.
Ah, right. I was doing so well too. I just noticed I lost like all my money. Fan. chance for that, he just blinded me. Throwing a flashbang. That guy, that last round bullet, he came round the corner and aimed right on me and shot me with an... Like, there was no delay from him jumping and shooting me. My exact position. So he already pre-aimed the position he was going to use.
Honestly, there's not, trust us. Nothing wrong with how they're playing.
I just dodged it because, no, last round, but the round before, that bullet jumped out and he was already pre-aimed on the exact position I was at, even though I'd moved for when I killed the person.
Yeah, but I mean...
Yeah, but he'd
been pretty much sitting in the same spot every round. I mean, if it's taken him 10 rounds to figure out that's where you like to stand, then... That's probably just him being bad.
No, but... no, but I'd moved into, you know, just at the top of the long, you know, that last corner bit. Well, in the plan, I killed somebody and then I moved, and he just jumped out and he was already pre-aimed and shot me, even though I'd already moved. It's just weird that we annihilated them for 9 full rounds, and then... They're sitting winning with 3 of the other team members or 4 of the team members alive. You don't just suddenly get good like that.
These aren't good.
It just seems odd to me. Seems very odd, especially him. Like, he jumps out. And I'm dead. Just jumps it and I'm dead. I enjoyed my kill streak of one death. And like, God knows how many. One guy long. Maybe one in the corner.
Throwing a grenade. Flashbang.
And it got me a headshot, what the fuck?
take the other hostage and go. Just take the other hostage.
You're the one left. Oh, wait, wrong person. Ha. Huh. Man, I was doing so well. I had like, what was it, 14 kills and fucking one death. I never boss smoke. No. Careful for flanking. One guy tried to throw a dodge. Didn't even see him until the last second. I was doing so well, I was top of the team, I got 4 MVPs and then I'm fucked. Oh. Fuck.
Right, don't buy up, do not buy.
What was that? I just bought armor. That's all I bought.
Okay, so if we win this round, or we lose this round, sorry, don't buy the next round. Save your money and we'll buy a full buy next round.
Headshot through the smoke, what I did. These guys just got good, like, it's so weird. So don't buy, like, he bought a pistol.
One pistol's okay, but.
Get an armor at least. Don't open the gate, as I said, you can tell. You try to tell me that the nowhere to run off from that direction.
We've literally been putting smoke down and shooting through it every. Just because we're here, you notice it?
Yeah, but like, every single one of us came up this way.
Oh. right now, full buy. Whatever you need to buy, just buy it. And that is how you fix your economy. We kind of need to win this round, though, otherwise our economy is going to be screwed for the next round again.
Something flanking us from garage.
You mean come across? Come this way, help us. Or go the other way, whatever.
Fuck right off! That guy is far too good with that fucking P90. Like, what? Telling you, they just got good. They've won what, 5 rounds in a row now?
Let's go. I just think it's a T heavy map.
Grenade out. Fucking dodgy prick. Fucking nah, something fucked up. Like, look at that. 9 rounds in a row, perfect, and then all of a sudden we lose 2. We managed to win one, we lose another one. Managed to win one, and then we've lost every round since. That's just dodgy. fucking. Now, where do I lose now? Am I losing? Where do I lose now? All of a sudden, where do I fucking lose? You didn't just win 9 rounds and all of a sudden lose fucking a whole bunch of other ones. It's not much written right there. Why is there like fucking 4 of them in there? What the fuck? I swear I seen like fucking 4 people standing in the middle of that fucking room, what the fuck? Oh. Let's try that. That worked though. Hey. I'm quite proud that worked there. What the fuck, seriously? 2 headshots in a row. Immediately one. 3 headshots. What the fuck? That's such bullshit.
What are you doing?
Happen.
How the fuck is he here?
Thank you. Oh yeah, we're fucked. Where are you here anyway? With a fucking machine gun. Death still that you have a headshot, he always fucking does. He's a name modern piece of shit. That is unfucking real. That head. Wait, how the fuck did that land right on me? That's bullshit. Yeah, I'm mad.